Hello, and welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic. Say hello, Corso.
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you, Captain.
Oh, would you now? Corso Riggs wishes to speak with you aboard your ship. So you're just going to be a broken record about that, huh?
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you.
Oh, really? Oh, really?
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you.
Oh, Captain. Is that a fact, Corso?
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you, Captain.
O-R-L-I.
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you, Captain.
O-R-L-Y.
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you, Captain.
Hey, I should make a...
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you.
I ought to remix that, man.
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you, Captain.
Yeah, this is gonna top the charts.
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you, Captain.
Oh, yeah. Can you...
We're back
can
on
you
board.
Feel it?
I'd like a word with
can you,
you
feel
Captain.
It coming together? This is gonna be
we're back on
topping
board.
The charts
like
of Sri Lanka.
Like
all right,
Captain.
This is
board.
Totally
I'd
what
like
they like to hear
you,
in Sri Lanka. All right,
we're back on board.
That
like a word with
that
you,
is
Captain.
Sri Lankan music, 101. All right,
we're
they love that
like
kind of thing.
You,
Corso,
Captain.
You are a pop star. All right,
we're back
you
on
just
board.
You just
I'd
keep
like
saying that. All right,
Captain.
Just keep on saying
we're
that. Okay. Can you hear? Do you hear this, Organa trooper? Listen to this man.
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you.
Is that
Captain.
Is that the next bestseller or what,
board,
huh?
I'd like a
is
word
that
with
gonna
you,
top
Captain.
The charts or what?
We're back on board. I'd like a word with you.
What
Captain.
You say, Organa trooper? What? What? You said what? You think what? All right. You think what? You don't think he's gonna top the charts? Sorry, Corso, but that guy doesn't think you're gonna top the charts. So, yeah. And neither do I, honestly. You're just not that good, but you're not, okay? You're a great person, Corso, but you're just not that great. Alright, let's have C2N2 do one of these things. And Corso, you stay with me, alright? Cause yeah, C2N2 he kinda sucks. Probably. I don't know much about him. I mean, he said he sucks as a combatant, alright? So, I'm just gonna take his word for it and not send him on any death missions. Or will I? Hey, Corso, do you mind if I bring someone else to the party?
Fine. Could use some shut-eye.
Hello, C2N2. How goes your day? Yes, I was just trying them out the other day. The other day, which is actually today. I know you haven't done anything, okay? Hey, you're making too much noise, alright? There's no way we're gonna sneak up on Rat Ghoul. You're tracking Rat Ghoul from like 5 miles away, C2N2. Would you shut up with all the clank, clank, clanking? I'm gonna have to send you away, alright? You're making too much noise, alright? What can you even do, huh? Are you really as bad at combat as you say? Look, you can do some damage. Some damage. You could use a blaster or two. Some motor, core, sensor units. Basically, I don't have anything for you, really, because... Well, but you know what? C2N2, we fixed your that attitude of yours. And we'll have you in fighting shape in no time. But now... Now is, not no time, alright? No one's saying no right now except for me, alright? This is definitely not no time. There is time here, so I don't have the time for this. You get out of here, alright? Get.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, Corso. This C2N2 just showed up and, his combat abilities are, well, non-existent. You are way better. So, I'm gonna send someone else on this. C2N2, I'm gonna send him to go do detour. Surely he can handle that for the first mission, right? Surely he can handle himself. I mean, all he's doing is handling some arms.
You have about to ask, Master. Consider the matter handled.
Alright. Try not to have your arms blown off. But if you do, it's fine. I can always just reattach them, alright? It's expensive. But why am I going so slow? Give me my sprint back. I removed my sprint for a dramatic moment, but I didn't want it gone forever. Give me that back. Booyah! Alright, let's go, Corso. Wait, activate your sprint button. Oh, you don't need it. You teleport. Alright, well, activate your teleport whenever you need it, and try not to get lagged behind me, alright? This is awesome now. Hold on, can I send two at once? Oh, I can. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Later. I can't do it now, though, because I could send two at once, couldn't I? I can't do that now, though, because I actually, I need to have Corso present with me to handle the rat ghouls, because I'm technically not a high enough level to be able to handle this planet. So, yeah. Stay with me, Corso. I need some help. Panelist step spaceport. That's where we are. I'd love to just sit here and, you know, just admire the view, you know. Just look around at the world. I'd love to continue to do that, Corso, but we got work to do, alright? We got Rackle to murder kill. Alright? Is it really murder killing if they're not humans, though? It's only killing. It's not murdering. So, I'll have to get my murdering someplace else. But killing, though, I came to the right place for that, something tells me. Alright, Corso, you ready? You don't need to be ready, alright? There's nothing gonna happen just yet. What is this? Jedi Knight phase. Not a Jedi Knight. Alright, I've still yet to see a Jedi consular phase thing, though. Are they even part of the Republic? I mean, never seen one of those. What are you guys doing, huh? So I read someplace that Alderaan is fair game for Sith as well as Republics. Which means that we may get...
Anyone exhibiting signs of genetic mutation from Rakkul plague exposure should be seen as an imminent threat.
You do realize, Republic announcer, that we've got something that's called a Rakkul vaccine? Somebody invented this, like, 300 years ago? It works, okay? Unless someone has become a Rakkul, it will work, alright? I remember giving it to people who were like, they could feel the dog coming up, or whatever they said it was. They felt like they were growing teeth and becoming a were-dog, a wolf, or were-rat-ghoul. And I just gave them a little vaccine that looked nothing like this, and they were all good again. All good. Unless my memory fails me, which is common. Haley Organa, you're going to have a great, 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 great granddaughter that's going to be really hot. So, thank you in advance, Haley Organa. No doubt I will have a great, 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 or at least Zad will have a great, 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 great grandson who will be married to your great, 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 great granddaughter. So, one great, 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 great grandfather to another. Thank you. Thank you. So where is this Rakkul thing? Did I pass it? I totally passed it, didn't I? Oh wait, no, it's out here. Oh, okay, is it here? No, that's just your average quick travel station. Well, let's get it activated. Unlocking! Unlocking! Can I unlock it, please? What up? Can I please unlock this? Is this a glitch? Or is it already... Yes, there is, I'm afraid, Pumpkin. 25. Fortunately, I am 26. Oh, yes. Soon to be level 27, I imagine. What am I looking for here? I'm pressing random buttons. I think I'm looking for something. I can't remember what it is exactly. Oh, yes. We're going there. So is this already a quick travel point that we've unlocked? We'll just have to hope so. Because I can't unlock it. You don't want to go in there with the little 55. Without Corso, that is. With Corso, fine. Not with the way the imps are. It's fine, just mind your own business. You might die once in a while. Probably won't do heroic, but you can do the rest. Okay, imps. Did I mention that I'm on a PvP server? Because now's probably a good time. Prepare for lots of deaths by me. And Corso, prepare for deaths, alright? You're going to be killed over and over and over and over and over again. All right, so just be prepared, all right? This is not a good place for Republic people to be, all right? Because Imperials are here. This is a PvP server, and they are armed to the teeth and ready to kill. So, just thought I should let you know, Corso. We're going to take the shortcut here. Because, I don't have time, and I love the scenery. You know, I just love it, and you do, of course, you love Corso. You love scenery, but... You know, we've got... Okay. Well, that's all you need to know. Prepare for death. Yep, there we go. PvP, congested territory. Sounds like a perfect place for me to end this episode. Not. Let me just get right outside it, and then I'll end it, okay? Okay, good. Level 29 people. Oh, fantastic. Alright, Oh my sweetness. Stop shooting me. Shoot Corso for once, would you, foul patroller? Goodness, I had no idea. No one sneak up behind me. Please, no Sith. Alright, no Sith. I'm having enough trouble with the foul patrollers, alright? Go stuck on a... I'm dead. Oh dear. Red pack. I just lost everything. I'm dead. I died, and I used a med pack. Oh, perfect. Oh, wonderful. Oh, that's a what? Welcome to Alderaan. Prepare to die. All right, back to Castle Organa. Thanks for watching this episode. Yeah, alright. Well, we're here. We know we're here now. We know we're here because we're dying. Alright? Yay. But seriously, oh my gosh, level 55. Rockbot, Shockbot, World Boss, Champion. My gosh, that puts that. Dude! Whoa! What? These droids are. Fantastic! Dude! Oh wait, I got where I was trying to go. Oh, this is perfect! I did take the shortcut. Awesome! I'll just unlock this and come back whenever I want. Yay, I discovered a house organa. Alright, thanks for watching. Let's seriously end this episode now. Did I mention that you're thanked for watching? Because you are. Thank you. And goodbye.